What's up, guys? It's St. Q, and I'm back yet again. Finally. Gotta say that now because I've been out for so long. But back with Tekken 7, Chapter 2, using Kazi right now, and I'll beat Jack 4 right now. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh! Ah! Oh, God. Y'all just love doing that. Ah. I'm sending out a lot of combos as I go on. Yeah! So thrust. Yeah! Oh god. So this is kinda cool though. Can I get up? Alright. I'm only gonna grab you. Nope! Ah! Alright, you know what? Fine, forget it. Let me use my soul thrust! God! Let's go. I might die. Hey, I finally lost it. Oh, there I go. Of course I die! You didn't have to get... I understand, Jesus! Alright! Yeah, so thrust. Yeah. Yeah. Bring on. Nah. So thrust that. Yeah. Yeah. I'm in here. Nah. Hey, yo, let's get on a little bit of grass. Blah. Slim down. No. Yeah. Yeah, so thrust. Yeah. Yeah. No. Ah, I love this. Oh, all right. Well, that was under you. No, all right. That was under you. Oh, all right. Come on. You just gotta do this. No. 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 Ah. No, so stress. Let's go. So. What did you do that? What did that? Yeah. Yeah. Wait, can I use my reach? Oh, wow, I was right in the middle of doing it. No! Boom! Take his head off, Kazuya! He killed me. He caught you bastards. Hit him with that Tatsuyuken! I love that part. Oh, sorry, you gone! Boom. Bah. Ah, yeah. Am I? Oh, wow, that's kind of cool. So we actually do get to play as on both of them. Yeah. You know, whenever I think I'm blocking, I'm not blocking. Oh, wow. Oh! So it is. So some of the moves are like counters, basically. Like that move or another. Wow. Take his head off! Oh, you really think it was a time to sit? No! Not against me! You bastard! You are unforgivable! Ooh, what's that? Gotcha! Rub, you know, give him a little bit of that. You know, uncle. Say uncle. Oh, alright. Mm. Yeah! Oh, okay. Oh, kick him out of here. I wish he went through the building. That would've, I wish he went through the temple. And now Kaiji's about to throw him. Yep. Get over there. I never loved you. You're not my dad. Dang, I saw that boy go for an elbow drop. Shout out to Macho Man. Surprise, mother. Nani? Nani desu ka? Surprise, mother trucker. That's technically what it was. Oh, we got the... Never dream.
It all started with an explosion.
Chapter 3, the Cyrus Marksman.
At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own failed. The man they had targeted named Bane. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mushi. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation.
Really? Huh. That's just a burly. Oh, darn. Cutscenes.
Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists with historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin has used the Zaibatsu to make a lot of money. To win the world, you have to defeat Kazuya. There's no meaning to it.
This is Sikh world domination, you dummy.
Sure, you can't be.
Yabaka.
Planning on using the society's underground network?
Alright, you slime bastard. See, that's why I don't like. I don't like. This why I don't like Hiyachi. And, like, opposed to him being a fighter, I'm like, ooh, wow, that looks so beautiful. This looks so beautiful.
Reading their HQ for not returning the calls.
Nina looks so sexy, I'm sorry. I think it's because they just made her pop up the breast too much.
そんなおもちゃではわしは倒せん。
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo corpo, di caccia.
Sanaga Saikyo no Exorcista, Claudio.
So did they just understand all languages?
La tua offerta. I cacciatori Seus sono unici a noi. Siamo sempre stati indipendenti.
Intendiamo
metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione. Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osservo. Fight.
Wow, nice. Ah. Oh, see, I forget about that. Yeah, that is an arrow. I guess. So yeah, so it looks like Hayato is gonna be very good. Oh! Oh wow! Yo! He's gotten faster. Where is my range? Lord! Oh! I love the music in the background. Nope. Let's go. Give me that corner. Oh, no. Drops. No! Why? So I just had ran. No! Bop! Not my rage art! Die!
Oh, you didn't go hard enough.
Bop! Yeah! I feel the power, Hinayashi! I feel the power!
You.
Well, he does get it from his wife, so... Like, and his grandfather, so...
Questo demone, vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
Yes.
I say you're more of a devil, Hayashi. No matter, even if Kazuya got the look. I'm just saying.
Man, got the, yeah, that face though wasn't good. That was a face that said, F you still. You know what? I'm about to betray you. I'm about to prank you, bro.
Okay, he wouldn't say that, but it's always another chance. And if my fan is loud, I'm sorry. I'm gonna rewatch the videos and see if it's a problem. So if it's too loud, I'll probably turn it down, but it's hot over here, okay? I need it. So,
Day in, day out, I found myself at the library, poring over
chapter 4, Omoan Power.
Records, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on Zoo Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Nishihan's islands. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred Iga's conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion by resolving its debt. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second man, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from him. I dreamed of one day killing him with bare hands.
Damn. Listen, it was for a good reason. If he didn't do it, y'all would have died anyway. Straight up.
What do
you mean, Liam?
Jin Kazama. So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya.
It does.
Un momento. Fosse io.
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in estremo oriente.
Thanks for calling me a beast. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Wait, so am I playing a gym next? Because if I am, I love y'all. Or that. Oh, that's Jin. Where did he get the jacket from?
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
Oh god. Any chance of double team from? Dolgen is here. Oh, he's alive, that's good enough.
Freeze!
I don't think y'all want to mess with him right now. He's barely weak. And also, that could tell the gene his devil won't. Yeah. I knew! I'm marking it at least. Thanks, Lars! Thank you. My boy, Lars. Yeah. Your uncle. Oh. Can I read, I wanna, damn it! Straight up. That's cool. Oh, that's cool! I'm sorry, I like this! God! Oh, thank you. Yeah. Oh damn, wanted to use a gun to retire. That's kinda cool. I like that. How he has like the whole gun animation. Come on. Gotta get the man out. 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 Fast and the Furious? I see somebody's been watching the Fast and the Furious movies. Alright, Lars.
Lars.
Is that Lars?
Oh,
things just got a whole lot more complicated. No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jean, chi era? O cosa era?
That's actually a good question. Is that a Kuma? That looks like a Kuma. Yeah. That's a Kuma.
This leads
Chapter 5. System of Hatred.
where I finally found her name in a single paragraph. Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together. But it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking. The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu,
it was
the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
You really don't know this thing? Oh, we're back to Kazuya. I think that moment is what empowers the Double Gene in him, straight up. It's that one moment. Because he always remembers that. Never gonna forget that moment. And here you are now.
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he's conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Mamui? Mamuzi?
Okay. Jin was cooking. 作戦の準備を急がせろ。
That guy sucks. He looks so cool. I mean, Chapter 6, Awakening.
Frustration had become a part of my life.
But damn, these chapters are fast.
Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit.
Really?
He looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul.
Yep. So I can tell just because of the glass.
Looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs, he said before making his way to the exit. The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Lee Chao Long.
The stepbrother of Kazuya Mishima, definitely. Oh!
Excellent. Tasuketa on wo keri de kaesu to wa tonda jajauma buri da.
Tasuketa? Iko wa...
I forgot about this. Can I get a freezer? Where did she get rocket arms from? No, don't you dare taunt. Oh, Jesus. Destroyed by the beauty. No. Forget y'all.
少し予定が狂ってしまって軌道テスト完了だ今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかまさかあなたは
なんとか変な社長さんの理由なんとか変なは言ってたがクリーピーハハッ。いや、いいよ、ソーリー。まあ、思い出してくれて光栄だ。でも、なぜあなたが私を一体なるほど、完全回復とまではいかなかった。
Chapter 7?
I already knew
the onslaught. That was, interesting. I wish, can I not pause this?
As a child, we had been adopted by Heihachi Mishima. So he knew Kazuya Ojibwe, and once shared a rivalry with him.
Yep.
I listened intently, excited about this new breakthrough. Lee's knowledge went beyond that of any article I read. What he said next,
How so? He continued.
Why you got that look?
Come on, Eliza.
どうして今君の目に溢れているその男に会いたいという強い思いさ人と同じ泣いている乙女を放っておくなど私の美学に反する君を彼の居場所へ案内してあげる本当ですか
Well, ain't that nice? Nope, not immediately. Got other plans. Alright, so, yeah. Would they ever not leave?
Lisa!
I guess. Oh, okay. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna end it right here. Tell you, story just getting juicier and juicier, man. They wanna dance, but luckily I can't see me dance, so I'm kind of cool with that. But all right, so I'm ending the episode here. Next time, come back. Wounds Land is Eliza. The Android Bay for some people, you know, or the old, you know, or the old. Can't think of the name right now, but still. All right, so guys, remember. So, my name is Saint Q. Hope you're having a nice day. And stay holy. Stay blessed and holy. I'm out.